Experiential Social Change. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 396.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution-creating models in the service of all life on this planet.
Thanks for tuning in. My name is Jay Sable. I'm the executive director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. And One Community, if you're not already familiar with it, is bringing together people with consciousness and the desire for the highest good of all life on this planet to build sustainable and self-replicating teacher demonstration hubs as a pathway to global sustainability. And this is our October 25th, 2020 edition of our weekly progress update. And today's topic is experiential social change. What is that? Well, in a nutshell, instead of telling people that we should live sustainably, why don't we give them the experience of sustainable living and demonstrate that they can live a life that they would feel is better than the way they're living right now by building it on a foundation of sustainability? How is that possible? Well, you can reduce your cost of living, you can eat food that's not sprayed with poison, you can breathe cleaner air, drink cleaner water, and ultimately have more free time and things to do with that free time, with surrounded by people with shared values, your friends, your family, and people that share your goals in a way that you can't do with the traditional model. That's really what we're creating. It's experiential social change through demonstrating sustainable living as easier, more affordable, and more attractive than the way that people are living right now. And so that's what One Community wants to do. We want to take the physical foundations of sustainability. I'm stumbling over my words. Let's try that again. We want to take the physical foundations of sustainability, the food, energy, housing, we want to combine those with the emotional foundations of sustainability, which we've identified as fulfilled living practices, as highest good approaches to education, highest good approaches to economics, like cooperative, collaborative living around economic models, resource-based economy, that kind of stuff, and truer stewardship. We put all this together as an evolution of sustainability that frees people from traditional jobs, provides more free time because through cooperation and collaboration, domestic duties like childcare, laundry, food preparation can all be handled collaboratively. And it creates an environment, at least in our example, where with everybody contributing 5 hours a week to the social architecture by sharing some gift, something that they really love and are passionate about with the rest of the community and inviting the rest of the community to participate, it creates this sweet, this wealth of activities and resources that people can participate in for free to grow and enrich their lives in whatever way is most exciting to them. Starting first and foremost with what they're choosing to share with others. Like, oh, I'd like to do nature walks every week. Hey, I'm going to be accountable because I'm inviting other people to participate and I'm organizing, or I want to host a book club, or I want to spend specifically time playing board games with our kids, or I'd like to do a tantra class, or I'd like to do some sort of theater, or I'd like to do a pickup softball game, or a soccer game, or a football game, or I'd like to watch a movie, do movie night, or do some sort of analysis on some sort of educational reading, or I'd like to do science experiments, or I'd like to do whatever, you know. And so people contributing that is contributing experiential social change by sharing that with others and allowing them to participate. So in the One Community environment, we will be open sourcing and free sharing all of that as part of what we're creating. So everything that you see happening in the background of the video here is the foundations for that. And I start off by saying, like, instead of telling people you should live sustainably and it would benefit us if we were all living sustainably, instead let's demonstrate the benefits of doing that and invite people to participate. That's what One Community is doing. And we're creating all the do-it-yourself tools, tutorials, and resources and instructions necessary to replicate the complete model. And the complete model, the first of which will be One Community as the prototype, is a teacher demonstration hub designed to teach others how to replicate it and do all this stuff too. Everyone's invited to participate, and we're trying to create something for everybody by open sourcing and free sharing it, so people that don't like the idea of community or aren't interested in global change goals or creating a better world and just want to build a sustainable home for themselves, or would just like a cheaper home for themselves, or a home that's going to last a lot longer. Well, the homes that we're building fit all of those categories. They check off all of those boxes, and everybody's invited to participate. So it's all open source and free shared so that it will be more affordable and easier to replicate. And we're going to make the whole process much easier to push through county planning offices and things like that to be able to get your plans permitted by building these complete villages with the different sustainable methods and open sourcing all of our process and our plans so that other people can replicate that. And in so doing, stimulating the entire sustainability industry. And for those that want to work with us, for those that want to adapt and modify and change and evolve and create other iterations of what we're doing and share their adaptations and modifications back as open source, we'll work hands-on with those organizations to do that. And we're open sourcing our complete open sourcing process. So we're not just open sourcing our plans, we're open sourcing the very open source structure and strategy as well to make it easier and easier for people to walk in our footsteps and to create more and more options for people to replicate, adapt, and modify and improve. And so the idea is that it will grow exponentially over time, like Wikipedia, as more and more people get involved. And if you run the numbers on this, we can create a sustainable world within 30 years just by inspiring people to replicate what it is that we're doing and everybody sharing what it is and more attention on the process and seeing that it's easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrating it's attractive enough so that more and more people want to get involved and reaching that tipping point so that every single person on this planet can be positively impacted in some way through this. 30 years of doubling what we're doing, 50 people coming together and inspiring two more communities, and those two inspiring four more the year after that, and then 8, and then 16, and 32 each year. You get involved every single person on this planet in 30 years, but we don't need to do that. We just need to reach that tipping point, which is probably like 5% of the world participating in something like this, maybe 10. We can definitely do that within 10 years if we can demonstrate it's easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough such that it will spread on its own. And so this is what we're doing. And we're open sourcing everything necessary for that. And thanks for checking it out. So if you want to support us in the easiest way possible, ring that bell, subscribe, or like our videos, and stick around for 2 more minutes and check out the last couple of minutes here where we got bullet points on each of the major components of our project. Visit our written blog if you'd like to see the specifics of the details of everything that we've accomplished in the last week. That's our real detailed weekly progress update, our proper weekly progress update. And with that, till next week, we will, of course, keep on keeping on. Thanks for following our progress.
The one community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One Community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free, shared, and duplicable growing environments.
The next component is highest good education. This component is complete and pretty much ready to launch once we're on the property.
One Community's approach to highest good education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The One Community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.